Hey guys, welcome back to more Viva Pinata. In the last video, I said we were going to be playing dress up with some of our pinatas. So, let's go to Paper Pets and accessorize.
Just for the day? You're one of those workaholics, right?
I suppose. Let's see. I think I'm gonna start with my Coco Dial first. Do they have any party hats? Doesn't look like it. I think I'll give it a bowler hat. Oh, that's cool.
You're going to stop gawking at the.
Let's give him some sneakers. I think that'll be enough for now.
I should come over.
Aw, look how happy I made him. Let's give him a name. Let's name him. Let's name him. Let's name him Steve. Aw, look how happy I made him. Let's name my foreheads. Many brain. Okay, now where's my mecha raccoon? Let's see. How about Rascal? Let's dress up Rascal. What the hey?
My, you're up late. To get a great garden, you have to.
Oh, wait.
For calling. Come back soon. Discounts for regular. Still not finished for the day? You're one of. What's next?
Let's give him a cowboy outfit.
Hmm. going to stop...
Yeah.
You're going to stop go- Bye.
Aw, Rascal's all happy now that he's dressed up. Well, that was fun. What's... We might need to wait until the next morning, but... I was gonna see if I could attempt the... Twindersnap romance again. Oh... Okay, we got an emergency here. We need some joy candy.
Today has been a fine.
Maybe if it's a simple happy candy, will help.
My, my, you're up late. To get a great garden, you have to put the hours in, I guess. So. My, my, you're up late. To get a great garden, you have to put the hours in, I guess. Also see.
What's next?
Hopefully this should lift his spirits.
You like accessories, huh?
That helped. There we go. Let's see how much everyone else is doing. I fixed him. Hmm. Alright! I grew a snapdragon! Look at that Tower of Sour.
You have a new Maca Raccoon visitor.
First, stay away from the Maca Raccoon. It might want to eat you. Oh! It only eats serpents. Thank heavens! I don't want to lose my precious foreheads.
Don't you hate being up? I suppose you'd better.
I think I'll dress this one up as a female. I think that's enough for now. I should also get myself a Ponaki pretty soon. Let's see if I have the funds for one.
Hey, don't you hate being up this early? It's not natural.
I guess I could.
It's crunch time. Got your...
Let's welcome it with some happy candy.
Good morning. How are you today? Bright-eyed, bushy-tailed, and ready to spend an excellent show. You won't.
And that is why I bought a Ponaki. To attract the horsetachio. The most famous piñata in all of Viva Piñata.
You attracted a horsetachio. The horsetachio can't bear to see a Ponaki hogging the garden to it. Your gardening is...
Rainbow want a cracker!
Marvelous.
Okay, so I gotta get the raspberry ready for romancing so I can meet it with the Swanana to make the Pigxie. Let's see. I need a rotten hazelnut.
Good morning. How are you today? Bright-eyed, bushy-tailed, and ready to spend.
Where is that swine? Oh. I think I'll wait to get the horse-stachio. Oh, now I need a rotten chili.
Afternoon, come on in.
Pardon me.
Spenders welcome, window shoppers not so much. So that you won't afternoon, come on in. Big spenders welcome, window shoppers. Found what you want. Looks like.
My piñatas cost pretty pennies. My precious piñatas cost pretty pennies. Try saying that 5 times fast. Precious piñatas cost pretty pennies. Ooh. had it not been for that one hiccup, I would have gotten through this, through the maze perfectly.
Can you help us?
Now. Oh, the Swanana. It's going for the sandwiches. Or rather, just one of them. Oh, now we need a rotten gooseberry. And of course, the house is needed. Right now, all I can think about is, getting that Pigxie. But I just need to be a little more patient. I can always do pointless stuff.
Good evening! So I'm not the only person who can't afford to sleep around here. Found what you... Job too small.
Just in time, too.
Keep me in.
Ah, yes, a fountain.
Chocolate cash melting in your pocket. I'll take it. I'm not fuzzy. So that's your...
I think I'll place it right here.
Looks like I...
Thank you. Wow. I lost this. Oh, there it is.
Morning, me again. Go ahead and select a pinata.
Okay, water lilies.
Hello. Chocolate cash melting in your pocket? I'll take it. I'm not fuzzy.
Now we gotta wait until those grow. Let's see. What was I gonna do again? Poor old absent-minded me. I don't think I need this anymore. Oh, yeah.
Morning, Gov. I'd offer you a bacon, buddy, but I've just eaten the last one.
Okay. Let's see. Aha! The mystery home. This is exactly the home that we need next. Let's see. Let's put it in the corner right here if we can.
There we go.
I wish there was a way we could make these grow faster. Yeah. Just another minute. Typical raspberry behavior. I don't have the need for raisins anymore, so... Too much plants, I believe.
My, my, you're up late. To get a great garden, you have to put the hours in, I guess. Found what you... Okay.
Where'd that sandwich go? With luck, I think it might have been eaten. Or not. But just in case,
my, you're up late.
Let's have another one on hand, so that we can have two swananas.
So that you.
One left. Mark up the goods that you're entrusting to my. Do hurry up. I need to avoid. Ready for.
Thank you. Oh dear, not again. Oh, by the way, see if you can... See if you can guess the reference. The statue says, Mumbo. And yep, that's Mumbo Jumbo himself. He is the Duster Dust Scarer. First, second, okay. Oh, more water. Not a problem. Whoa! How serendipitous! Let's see. Okay, let's see. Okay, let's see if this works. Wonder why it's not working. What if, we tried the other way around? Well, I'm likely going to end up with two swananas anyways, so... Oh! Might as well have that house built.
What can I do you for? As some less honest craftsmen say. Please?
This is unusual. Okay.
Good afternoon, my friend. Today's just raced by, hasn't it?
I'm gonna have two sandwiches ready next time.
Found what you... You won't...
Ready for me to get...
I gotta free up some space around here, so... go? Okay. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Okay. I think I'm gonna go a bit longer than usual on this video. I only just realized I'm past the... Actually, I think I'll just end things right here. I will see you guys next time.